want to hear what a 670 was it sound like when it's new? No wobble, no puffiness, no smoke. This bus is pre-emissions too. It doesn't emit large equipment on nothing. And it's too old to matter. The VIN number on it is not large enough for California Air Resources Board to catch what it is. So I'd say you could register it anywhere you want to. The shine down the side. Oh, baby.